Everybody, and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going from Montrose to Denver with 242,000 pounds of molasses. We're in the KW Highway Killer W900 with a C16 Caterpillar. It's 1,000 horsepower, 18 speed. We got three tankers on the back, and we got 303 miles to go before we're there. So we just picked up this trailer, got loaded, and let's get on the road.
Okay, here we
go. What happens? This engine's by Z-Mod's C16, recently updated. Get out of here, first thing.
Get ready to turn right.
I haven't driven this truck very much. We only got 5 miles on it, so. Yeah, it goes. We'll probably be going the fastest. This thing's got a lot of weight, 242,000 pounds. Found out anything less than 800 horsepower with 18 speed just doesn't do very good, not with this 242,000 pounds of molasses. We just crashed and just took the side of that truck off back there. It's all right. I'll move up a little bit for you, maybe you can get by then. There you go.
Straight on.
If we hit any big hills, we might be in trouble. Got a full tank of fuel, so we should have plenty to get there on. This will be done by 8:30. Probably be more like 9:30.
Go straight on. Thank you.
65. Too fast down through here, get a ticket or something. We gotta get over another lane, don't we? We can squeeze by here or not. We'll try it though.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Can't see the light. It's a one-way street. Looks like it.
Go straight on.
This little boost slide down there, that's pretty neat.
Go straight on.
Noticed that before. There's the boost gauge right in the middle. Truck, you got options. You have the extra 6 gauges there, or you can put in a GPS. I went for the 6 gauges and then I just stuck the GPS in the top corner.
Go straight on.
Every red light, aren't we? What are the gauges? Are you really, we ain't got no weight gauges, suspension load. Pretty nice truck so far. I've enjoyed it. Got a lot of options with it too. Reinstall the Windows. I got 6 hard drives. I had to reinstall Windows to get rid of all the crap that I don't use anymore and stuff. But I don't. Hopefully, I got everything set back up the same way as it was. But it's still a work in progress. Should be interstate most of the way, actually. I don't think we should have any problems on this trip. It'd be most of the interstate. The hills are going to be kind of, they're not going to be as steep like some of the back roads are. One of these days, we'll go up to there and stop at all the waypoints and look at the view, the scenery. Too fast, we'll end up rolling this thing over again. I was going to do four trailers, but the weight still remains the same, so, I mean, everything's just 242,000 pounds. These tanker trailers, either haul molasses or E10 petroleum. Not petroleum, but petrol. Are turned on. I want a ticket for that. I'll have to grab another gear. And another one. thought I was going to be able to pass them, but the thing got the power. So I could put a higher geared ratio differential in it, but I think it's got like a 3.27, somewhere right in that area. I'd like to go with either a 380 or a 14, would probably do good. There goes our fuel mileage. Two rows of lights on each side of the trailers, but it'd take probably 30 minutes or 45 minutes to set all the lights up. A lot of clicking. I wish you could like select a whole row of lights and then just pick a light, and then all those nodes would be lights, but it doesn't work that way, unfortunately. It does have interior light, but for some reason, I don't know how to turn it on. It's usually O button, but seventh low. I-80, but I-80 runs north from Denver up into Cheyenne and then heads west. Then back down into Salt Lake City. Kind of funny, like it floats like a boat. Likes to rock back and forth. They added a lot more new things. It's going to be coming with patch 1.44. Adjustable suspension, a 2022 Freightliner, the reworks of California they've been doing. Trailers. Well, with it, 242 tons of cocaine. That'd be a lot of cocaine right there. How much you get paid for that? 142,000 pounds of cocaine. That'd be a couple of mil. Hell, I'd do it for a million. You're taking a back road, though. Truck would have to float. We will not be backing this thing up, by the way. I'm waiting for that. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but yeah.
Here we are, safe and sound.
The old C-16 sounds pretty good, actually. Big old pile of gravel right there in front. Here we are. 33 miles, 39 hours, 48 minutes, 114.9 gallons of fuel used. We got $17,071. Excuse me. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next one.